darling. What's wrong? You're trembling.
I'm sorry. It's just those cold, dead eyes looking up at me, accusing me as if I'd killed him.
Look, don't blame yourself.
Why shouldn't I?
Because it's not your fault.
I know, I know.
He was captured like all the others.
No, no, stop.
You have to face the truth. He was captured, his internal organs were removed, and he ended up here in a packet.
Oh, God. I'll never eat fish again.